Martial lets it go for Mkhitaryan. It's Lukaku!